We got some big news last week, so let's go ahead and listen fast. Finally, being a pro gamer is a viable career option, especially now that esports is taken a lot more seriously as a sport, considering some of the tournaments have an incredibly high prize point. This trend continues as ESPN for the first time will feature a pro gamer, Ninja. Ninja gained his popularity with streaming Fortnite. He broke the internet a few months ago when he was streaming Fortnite with Drake and broke the record for the most number of views for an individual streamer. This is a big first both for Ninja and esports in general, as this will help show people that esports is here to stay and that it is not just a hobby. While we're on the topic of streaming, YouTube has announced that it will be shutting down YouTube Gaming. Well, rather, YouTube Gaming will be merging with the main website. This is mainly due to the fact that it didn't get as much reach as YouTube had expected. The new gaming home for YouTube will now have rows of recommended videos and streams. On top of that, you will have the option to choose specific games as your favorite so that the YouTube algorithm will recommend those games more. It will also have a section titled On the Rise, which will feature trending content creators. They plan on retiring the YouTube gaming app in March of 2019, and the new page can be seen at youtube.com/gaming. PlayStation goes the Xbox Game Pass route with the PS Now, and no longer do you need to stream the game, but the user can now download the game directly onto their PS4 and play it offline as well. This update is especially useful for users with bad internet connection. So as an Indian, I'm loving this update. The downloaded games will also include DLCs, microtransactions and add-ons, as well as PS4 Pro enhancements for subscribers using the PS Pro system. It is important to know that the users will have to connect their PS4s to the internet every few days to verify the PS Now subscription, even if you're only playing downloaded games. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man sets a new record for Sony as it sells 3.3 million units worldwide in 3 days, in just 3 days after release. This means that it's already overtaken God of War sales, which was 3.1 million units in the first 3 days, which was released earlier this year. This is a big achievement for Sony as it now leads the market in gaming. The 3.3 million figure does not factor in sales of the Sony Limited Edition PlayStation 4 Pro bundle that includes an amazing red console. If you want to hear more news or if you want to see my pretty face every other day, remember to hit subscribe, leave your comments below, and remember, always love thy neighbor and the gaming system.